Hello, Diana, ¿me tienes como ayuda?
Hello, teacher. Fine, thank you. And you?
Fine, Diana. So, Diana, tell me, how was your day yesterday?
Yesterday, it was a busy day. Yes.
A busy day? Okay. Why? So much work? So many paintings?
Yes, I was working.
Working
yesterday.
Okay. Until what time did you stop working?
Yesterday at 8 p.m. maybe.
8 p.m. Very yes. Good. Okay, good. What do you have for lunch yesterday?
For lunch yesterday, I ate some spaghetti.
Very good.
Uh-huh.
Spaghetti,
yes.
with
meat.
Meat, delicious.
Yes.
Good. And what about today?
Today I ate for breakfast.
Yes.
Some eggs.
Okay, some eggs. And lunch?
Yes.
You haven't had lunch yet?
Not yet. I hope to eat after the class.
Very good. And what are you going to have for lunch?
I am planning to eat some chicken.
Chicken.
Yes.
Very good. Okay, good. Very good. Nathan, tell me, what is the weather like today?
Today is hot too.
Okay. That's too bad, okay? That's too bad.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have air conditioner in that house?
No. I haven't.
Really? No, I don't.
No, I don't. Cierto.
Oh, that's terrible.
Yes.
Very good. Okay. I will share the screen, okay? And it's here, okay? Obviously, today is May 22nd, okay? 2024, okay? Let's continue with the book. The book only presents this one, okay? It is verb complements, verb plus ing, or to plus verb. For example, you already know this. We have already practiced this one. This is verb plus ing. For example, after these verbs, okay, you need to write ing, which is consider, finish, imagine, miss, mind, spend time. For example, I finished doing my master's in business. I spent 3 years working in Tokyo. Okay. How do you say in Spanish that consider?
Considerar.
Okay, good. Finish.
Finalizar.
Very good. Imagine.
Imaginar.
Very good. Miss.
Miss olvidar.
Extrañar. Remember, olvidar, forget. Okay. Forget. Mind.
No recuerdo esa.
Mind. Molestar o importar.
Importar.
Pero, for example, you say, I don't mind. You say, I don't mind sleeping on the floor. Like this, okay? I don't mind sleeping on the floor. No me molesta, no me importa, okay, dormir en el piso. Okay. Okay, what about spend time?
Gastar tiempo.
Pasar tiempo, for example, you can say, I spend time, I usually spend time with my friends playing cards. Okay. I usually spend time with my friends playing cards. Okay. So remember, after these verbs, always, you need to use another verb, but in ing. Okay.
Okay.
Then it's verb plus particle or preposition plus verb in ing. For example, end up, keep on, think about, plan on. All of them are phrasal verbs. Okay. How is it to end up in Spanish?
Ya luego de finalizar.
Exactly. Terminar. Básicamente, terminar.
Like, okay.
How did you end up living here? ¿Cómo terminaste viviendo aquí? Okay. Keep on. ¿Cómo es keep on? ¿Cómo es keep on in Spanish?
Es de seguir.
Seguir, continuar, very good. Think about.
Pensar algo.
Pensar sobre o pensar acerca de. Very good. Plan on.
Ese no sé. Planear.
Planear en. Bueno, I wasn't planning on leaving Japan. No estaba planeando en dejar Japón. Okay, will you please copy this? Copy, please, there on your note. Please end up, keep on, think about, and plan on.
Sí.
All of them are non-separable. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Next thing is verb plus do plus verb. For example, agree, decide, happen, offer, seem, intend, and expect. For example, they agreed to pay for Korean lessons. I didn't expect to get the job. Mira, why is it agree in Spanish? Agree.
De acuerdo.
Exactamente. Estar de acuerdo. Very good. Decide.
Decidir.
Happen.
Pasar.
Pasar, ocurrir, así, ¿qué pasa? ¿Qué ocurre, no? Offer.
Ofrecer.
Ofrecer, very good. Seem.
Seem es de ver.
Ah, de manera, seem, parecer. Ah, parecer, ok, parecer. Por ejemplo, yo can say, he seems to be too tired. He seems to be too tired. Él parece estar demasiado cansado. Okay. He seems to be too tired. ¿Eh? Bueno, intenta.
Debe intentar.
Intentar. Very good. Expect.
Esperar de expectativa.
Very good. Very good. Okay. For example, I didn't expect to get the job. No esperaba obtener el trabajo. Very good. Verb plus ing or to plus verb with the same meaning. For example, begin. Bother, continue, start, like, love, y hate, for example. Should I bother applying? Should I bother to apply? Y te voy a necesitar begin. Begin.
Es convertirse.
Ah, begin, empezar.
Empezar, ok. Empezar. El otro es become, ¿no?
Become, very good. Begin, empezar o iniciar. Okay. Bother.
Ya no sé.
You need to bother, molestar. Como aquí, should I bother applying? ¿Me debo de molestar en aplicar? Y significa lo mismo con tú. Should I bother to apply? ¿Me debo de molestar en aplicar? ¿En solicitar? Cuenta, continue.
Continuar.
Continuar, very good. Start.
Comenzar.
Comenzar. Like.
Gustar.
Gustar. Love.
Amar.
Amar. And hate.
Odiar.
Very good. Okay, okay. Remember, all of them you can combine them with ing or with to, and the meaning is the same, okay? Verb plus ing or to plus verb with a different meaning. For example, remember, stop, and try. For example, I stopped talking to him. We don't talk now. I stopped to talk to him. I stopped walking. Okay, now, wait, is that remember?
Recordar.
Recordar, very good. Stop.
Parar.
Parar. Very good. Detenerse. Very good. Try.
Intentar.
Intentar. Very good. Por eso, here. I stop talking to him. Con ing significa que ya no le hablas más. Que ya no le hablo más. Pero esta con tú, I stop to talk to him, quiere decir que quizás como lo ponen aquí. Dice que estabas caminando y te detuviste, pausaste esa acción para hablar con él. Okay. Okay, so here it says.
Teacher, ¿me permite unos 5 minutos?
Yes, sure.
Thank you. Listo, teacher, perdón.
Very good. Yes. Okay, so let's continue with the activity. Let's practice. Okay. Here it goes, okay?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I will complete the conversation with the correct forms of the verbs given. Then practice with a partner. How did you end up studying here? My friend recommended this school. I remember seeing his English was good. So I decided to sign up for this class. How about you? Well, I wasn't planning on learning English, but my company offered pay for my classes. I agreed, come, and here I am. I want to keep on taking classes if I can. What are you thinking about next semester? Well, it depends. I just started work in New York, so I don't expect to get much vacation time. I intend to take a couple of long weekends off. Tough. You have to stop work occasionally. Anyway, I love surf, so I hope I can spend a weekend visit my cousins at the beach too. For example, I remember thinking English was good. Okay. Hi, David. We continue with that, please. Very good.
So I decided singing up.
I decided to, no? This, look at this. You know, decide to sign up.
Sign up.
To sign up for the class.
Porque este es des, a ver, tantito piel.
Design, ¿no?
Design.
Two plus verb, ¿no?
Ok, sí.
Well, I wasn't planning on.
Este. Learn. To learn.
Ah, simplemente. Plan on, ¿no? Digo, plan on. It's with ing, ¿no?
Sí. Plan, es esa, ok.
Exactly. Learning. Planning on learning. Very good.
Sí, but
my company
offered to pay.
Very good. To pay
for my classes.
Very good.
I agreed to come.
Very good to come.
And here I am.
Good.
I want to keep on. Esta era verbos ing. Taking.
Taking. Very good. Very good.
Class. If I can. So what are you thinking? Thinking.
What are you thinking about?
Is ing doing.
Doing next, very good.
Next summer, well, it's depending. I just started.
Very good.
To work.
Very good, I started to work.
In a new job.
So.
I don't expect to get.
Very good. To get.
Much vacation time.
Very good.
I intend to take.
To take. Very good.
A couple of long weekends of tough. You have to stop.
Very good.
You have to stop. Stop. Okay, esta era. You have to stop. Es que cambia de significado, pero esta sería to Working?
Very good. You have to stop working occasionally.
Anyway, I love. Love is I-I-I-N-G.
Very good.
Surfing. So I hope I can spend a weekend.
Very good.
Spend a weekend visiting.
Very good. Visiting
my cousin at the beach too.
Very good. All right, I am letter A, you are letter B. Okay, it says, how did you end up studying here?
My friend recommended this school. I remember thinking his English was good, so I decided to sign up for this class. How about you?
To sign up? Sign up?
Sign up.
Okay. Well, I wasn't planning on learning English, but my company offered to pay for my classes. I agreed to come, and here I am. I want to keep on taking classes if I can. What are you thinking about doing next summer?
Well, it depends. I just started to work in a new job, so I don't expect to get much vacation time. I intend to take a couple of long weekends off. You have to stop working occasionally. Anyway, I love surfing, so I hope I can spend a weekend visiting my cousin at the beach too.
Okay. All right, let's continue. It says, lesson B, verb plus verb complements, verb ing, or to plus verb. It says, complete the conversation with the correct form of the verbs. Sometimes there is one correct answer. There is more than one correct answer. For example, I will read number one and number two. Why did you decide to study English? I'm considering getting into hotel management, and hotel expect you to speak English well. What are you planning on do tonight? Well, I am thinking about go to the scene, to the movies. Well, if you go, remember, call me. Why did you decide to study English? Okay. Why did you decide to study English? Okay, then we'll continue with the rest one. Number one and number two, please. Very good.
I'm considering.
It's okay. I'm considering. You don't remember the verb, you can check the
getting.
Very good. Consider. Very good.
Getting to the management and hotel expect you to.
Very good. Speak. To speak English well.
Speak English well.
Good.
Okay. What are you planning on? Okay. ING. Doing tonight?
Doing tonight.
Well, I am thinking about thinking. Think. ING.
Very good.
Going. Going.
About going. Good. Excellent.
Well, if you go, remember. Calling me.
Remember to call me.
To call me.
It's like, remember calling me or remember ING. It is for actions that happened in the past, okay? Very good. And I another A says, why did you decide to study English?
¿Cuál?
I am letter A. Why did you decide to study English?
Okay, I am considering getting into hotel management, and hotels expect you to speak English well.
What are you planning on doing tonight?
Well, I am thinking about going to the movies.
Well, if you go, remember to call me. Very good, Anita. Okay, so before we go, Anita, please tell me, what are you going to do this afternoon? Do you have any plans? Number one, have lunch. That is important.
Yes, I will eat something, and after I will continue
very good.
Working.
Okay. Until what time are you going to work?
I don't know yet. Maybe 8 p.m.
8 p.m.
Yes.
Long time. Linda, and what are your master degree homework? No homework.
The last Sunday I finished my. Ay, se me va. ¿Cómo es materia? Subject.
Very good. Yes. Ah, okay. So this weekend nothing, no?
No, exactly.
Very good. Good. Very good. Okay, so let's stop here. Okay, see you tomorrow. Please take care and have a good afternoon.
Thank you, teacher. See you tomorrow.
Bye. 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 Thank you.